What do we got for housing provider tip of the week?
All right, so housing provider tip of the week. I've been working in maintenance in GC Realty lately, and I'm realizing with all these different technologies around us or automations or services, there's so much more you could do. And this one I'm about to say can work for realtors, can work for other property managers, self-managing landlords, but you have all these different services, whether it be messaging services on demand. So we're using one of them right now for lockboxes. So if I have a listing today, they grab a lockbox for me and they go put it on, and maybe current tenants or the owner, they drop the key in it. So I don't have to drive to the city to do it. And it costs very cheap. So from the suburbs to downtown, it costs like $30. You know, this past weekend, we had a no heat issue with a tenant. And sometimes on the weekend, you just can't fix a no heat. You have to wait till the next morning or something like that. So you got to stock them up with space heaters for the night. And instead of me dragging one of my techs out or doing it myself, I had a message service pick up five lockboxes and or five space heaters and drive them down to the tenant for like $35. So there's all these little things that you could do smarter and more efficient. The other thing, you know, if we, instead of, you know, our tech went somewhere the other day and it was a stopper that the tenant needed, instead of sending my technician to the store and then back, he left, went on to the next job, and I basically jumped on Amazon and dropped in the mail a stopper for the tenant, and they'll get it. They can put a stopper in, right? They don't need to have a technician do that. So it's helping my techs be more efficient in their day. It's saving, all that savings gets passed on to our clients in our scenario. But if you're trying to get time back as a self-manager or a realtor trying to be more efficient, these are all these different things out there that you got to make sure you look at. There's a service out there that you can be a realtor and other agents will show for you if you don't want to show your own listings even. So there's all these different little ways to delegate and elevate your time. So